it is Chrissy here, and this is take like 517. Slight exaggeration, but only slightly. So tonight I was at a retirement party for somebody that I last worked with 13 years ago. And so that of course reminded me of, you know, 14, 15 years ago when I was working with him and a whole lot of other people, some of whom were in the room and some of them who were not. But as I reflected back on this time, I was reminded of what a great time it was for me. It was a great time of growth, a great time where I could learn from different people and pick out what types of things I wanted to integrate into my own personality, my own management, my own teaching, and just in general, how I wanted to be as a person. And that time in my life is key to who I am today. And it was a good night. And it was also a comforting night as I look into my future and where I'm going and who I want to be, and knowing that I had this time in my life where I've done this growth before, and that not everything always went right. I made some mistakes. I have some things I wish I had a do-over on, but none of those things turned out bad. They all turned out into me turning into a pretty good person, pretty good at my job, maybe greater, I don't know, maybe worse. Everybody has a different opinion, but I think I do a pretty good job every day. And I will continue to make mistakes and I will continue to grow, but now I have having this little reminder of that time of growth and that I got through all those things is definitely a comfort to me. So when I wake up tomorrow and I start working on the next stage of Chrissy, the next level, the whatever Chrissy of tomorrow is, I know that that work will be worth it, because I've done the work over the years and it's been good for me and it's been good for the people around me. So I'm excited to have seen all these great people, be reminded of this, and to tomorrow and the day after, take strides forward. So thanks for listening and watching, and have a good night, and I'll see you soon.